What it do, LaFrance family? Welcome back. I'm sorry, I'll be delaying these little series right now. I just got caught up in work, just busy a lot. But what it do, everybody? Hope everybody having a nice and beautiful day. I mean, had a nice, wonderful day today. Man, what y'all get into, man? Please tell me that. What y'all get into? If I got any basketball fans, bro, you did y'all see Duke? Duke lost tonight, man. God dang. I wanted Duke to win. I wanted Coach K to go out on top, get his last ring. That's all right, Coach K. Don't you got like 11 championship rings, though? I think you do. Coach K, that nigga, though. That's one thing I can't lie about. He is great like that. Damn, today's the second. Hold on, I need my other controller. Where's my other controller? That's not the one. Don't do that. I need my other controller. Found it.
You
have to take your game and you want to get a motel. Alright. This is Grace. Camping out of the Lemon Gutch. What was I saying? Oh, you talking about Coach K. Fuck did that just happen? Dumbass helicopter. Mind your fucking business. I ain't do nothing to you. I ain't even shoot at you, bro. Anybody got a car for me? Crazy ass animals just pop up out of nowhere for no apparent reason. big ass bears. We coming out. I would hate to see a bear in real life though, honestly. I wouldn't know what to do if I seen a bear. Man, I wouldn't even play dead. I don't know what I'd do if I seen a bear. I might fuck around and cry. Nah, my dumb ass get up there, peoples. Right here.
Name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The Peggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us, get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pop's grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second.
I got you, shawty. Here with it.
Check southeast.
I'm telling you, I should just stay with the shot.
Road,
I knew I should have just got out of there. some of your boots.
We gotta fall back!
Who else we on, Jordan? Conflict. I don't see nobody. You still in conflict? Yeah.
Thanks for that. You got time to talk?
Yes, ma'am.
I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. It means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another.
Man, I gotta start being lazy.
Cult never break us.
Just because I can't lie,
I ain't about to get all sappy and shit.
I mean, I can't do
but if you ever need
still.
Help, give me a call.
Sorry to talk over.
I got your back.
Just because I can't go live, don't mean I can't be. I still can't upload consistent. So I promise him right now, I'm just gonna upload.
I see you met Grace.
No matter what.
I've known her since she was a kid. Honest, tough. Every bit the soldier her daddy was. Probably 10 times the shock, too. She'll watch your back when the shit hits the fan.
Most doubt, though. I'm gonna get right on, my ear. Don't you guys hate when your ear be itching for no apparent reason? Like, the inside of your ear be itching for nothing? Like, just be itching for no apparent reason, bro. And what's some good upgrades? That nigga in the sky. It's a side quest. It's also a side quest. Kind of, sort of. Side quest. It's probably a mission. Travel. But yeah, I'ma just start uploading. Fuck it. One of these days I'ma get about to go live. I miss being alive, bro. But it's alright, man. I just wanna be somebody y'all can just come and talk to. Honestly. Thinking this shit about be a regular, daily, easy ass mission where targets don't move. Hell nah, it's not that easy, my nigga.
Don't gotta worry about it now. Keep it up.
Oh, my ass just gonna blow up so I can keep it up.
we're going to get rid of all this violence is with more violence. It's sad, but what we got to do.
Can I get there? Can I fast travel? Oh shit. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. You saved my eyes. That nigga's about to fuck me up.
I'm not going to do that.
call it off. Give me something else to do.
Deputy, we got a problem. Sounds like the cult's got a recon helicopter in the air identifying resistance strongholds. Bring that bird down before they can coordinate their attacks. Nice views up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then.
Nigga, we just ran into each other's. I'm like, what the fuck? Side crossers.
up a surprise barbecue for these brain dead cultists of the.
I wonder how much more of this fighting I can stomach. Reminds you that we shouldn't be living our whole entire life like this.
Man, sometimes I wish I could just cut Eddie to pieces so that I wouldn't have to watch all these long boring driving, long boring flying. Can I? Nah, I can't even fast travel, my nigga. Nah, sure enough, can.
Hell yeah, Sharky here.
I'm coming, Sharky.
Goddamn sun again.
I mean, I'd be consistent, but then again, I just use consistency. Then I pick up, then I lose it. It's like, man, I need to find a way out. I can just be consistent, But I'm either giving a fuck. Just upload. For real, man. I do that, then I stop. It's like, man. I'm trying to be a YouTuber. Like, you can't even say you're trying to be a YouTuber. Just trying to be something, like, you know. It is going to be ups and downs and trials, and you gotta figure out how to just be focused, stay on course. Honestly, because this shit ain't.
Having something to live for thing really makes you think about life.
This shit is not easy, bro. I probably got a lot of that shit in this field. But I don't know. The world may never know. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? I passed the trailer park down here. Oh my god. That shit was scary, whatever the fuck that was. I don't know what that, I don't know what that shit was, bro. Crazy ass fucking animal.
Growing a lot of shit out in those fields.
Make sure that shit just don't come over here, son. I'm stuck.
Don't y'all worry. I got to blame for every last one of you.
How the fuck do I get up there, bro?
Get the fuck out of here, Johnny Law. I know my rights. I ain't doing nothing wrong. I am Charlemagne Victor Beauchamp. Now, if you require more brevity in your day-to-day life, you can just call me Sharky. Welcome to the Disco Inferno, man. It's my special place where I can just be me without the prying eyes of my PO or witnesses or law enforcement types such as yourself. Here is where I am free to unleash my fire and mayhem in a pants-free, consequence-free environment. I have pants on now, yes, but who knows what the next half hour, 45 minutes hold. Got a sweet-ass sound system rigged for 110 decibels of the hottest music ever created. Every time I crank it up, man, those dipshit cult angels, they just come running, and I can't tell if they love it or hate it, but I'm telling you, it sure is fun to melt their face.
Don't worry, man, the angels already brained it.
I'm just giving them a glorious send-off to disco heaven, man.
That's sad, bro. I just want to be a channel where I can just talk to my fans.
I promise not to tell anyone. We don't even have to wear pants or nothing. I supply the music, and I use the flamethrower to make them dance. I don't know, whatever it is you got. Let's just burn this mother down.
You been hearing those voices, or am I going fucking crazy here? Oh, I'll get my radio.
I just want to interact with y'all, honestly.
Whoa, they are angry today! I'm starting to think they know where you go!
Get down with your bad self, man.
Bitch, I'm on fire.
has fun. Man, I wish all cops were cool like you. What can I say, amigo? You and me, we got chemistry. We're like a freaking team. All right, get back out there, man. Call me next time we're taking on the Angels.
Funny ass dude, Sharky. But well, guys, right here, this well. Well, guys, where I'm out.
Oh, you look lost. When I was younger, I spent years searching. I was a rat in a maze, always chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese. Father was the first person who helped me realize that there is a world beyond.
What the fuck? Well, alright, guys. Well, I'm about to wrap it up here. Thank you for your life. Thank you for your love and your support. Love you all. We going to the top. I promise you, I'm about to just drop videos for here on out. No more capping. No more lying. But y'all have a wonderful night. Whatever time y'all see this, wonderful day. God bless. Stay up and stay positive. Ooh.